More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Yes, and there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Ugh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? Here, now. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat. With a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's much further enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Well. Sure gave them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. We take the bridge to cross the railroad. It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get up there. Come up now. I got you. Did you hear that, Tattoo? Something loud. At least it was far away.
Now that's what I call a blizzard. Can't see a thing. Or hear. Let's switch to radios. Just imagining things, right? A plane! A damn train on the surface! Where? Look! It's our guys for the order! Looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them!
Hey, come on! Get inside!
How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
Picked up two more individuals at the railroad bridge. One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out?
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, you could have lived. Let's go.
Thank you. damned watchmen broke through.
This spot just
the workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
What's that noise?
There to seal the exit and pick up the remains.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? A mutant? Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. See that ladder?
So you can use your head after all.
Try sneaking to it now. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
This is trouble.
Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait.